I just got a new Winky Luxe package, so let's try out some new products. See what I got.
All right, let's see what's in here. Looks like a cream blush. Oh my gosh, these are so pretty. I love those. This is a vitamin and exfoliant. Nice. Brow pencil. Looks like a little mascara. And, oh, it looks like a lip balm. So let's try these.
Start with their brow pencil. So this end has a super fine, I don't know if you can see how fine that is. And then on this end is a spoolie. So I don't do too much on my brows. I usually just fill in kind of this hole back from the 90s when I plucked my eyebrows too much. And then I take out the tail like just a smidge. So I don't do too much on the brows. This is a universal shade and I think it worked well. I don't use much on my brows, but I do think it looks really good. I got two different cream blushes. One is rosé and one is dodgy. I'm gonna try one on each cheek so you guys can see the difference. This is literally the prettiest blush I've ever seen. So I'm not a brush girl, so I'm just gonna use my fingers, get some on there. It's pretty, a little shimmery. And here's Dodgy. Oh, that one's definitely more pigmented. The other one, it took me a long time to get color. I do like that it has kind of like almost like a highlighter built in. It's a little bit shimmery. I don't know if you can tell. Both colors are pretty. I think this one definitely is more pigmented though. This probably blends better on my skin though, I think. This is the Pink Rose Lip Balm. How can a clear balm give me that color? It smells really good too. Oh my God, look at the flower in there. Mascara in Bold Black. Here's the finished look. Winky Luxe, available at Target, perfect for spring look.